You hear this? Steven got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there, or?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers. He's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there.
Shoulders back, chest out.
He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I wanna see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
Lots of frickin' things around here.
You know what's happening down in the cellar?
No idea. I heard it was something big. They turn everything right around.
What? What did you say?
I said it's something big.
Yes. Looks like we'll still have time to see Sanchez put another one in the coffin.
I can't hear you. Water in my ear.
What I'm saying to you is we can still make the fight.
Oh, the fight?
Yeah, it's gonna be bloody, I tell you. What did you say?
Never mind.
Okay.
Yeah, it's me. Things just went freaking foobar on my ass. I'm going in, you hear?
Boom, shakalaka.
Copy.
Guys, I need hands out here!
Several people dead here.
Check over there. Got nothing.
You don't fool me, boy!
Come here.
Your eyes open.
Back up. Who is that?
What just happened?
Okay, can I get to the exit now? And they're all going towards the exit. God, I love this game.
Over here.
Jack.
Nothing yet. Still looking. Over.
There's a video of a fight going on or something.
Anything?
Don't tell me I'm gonna have to do another quick time event type thing. If I move out of cover somehow, a bullet's going to hit me. One of these bullets is just going to hit me if I move out of cover. Bullet's gonna hit me. just one that doesn't even make any sense because they're shooting through walls. That's how this game works. Let's shoot through walls. That'll distract them out of that room.
God damn! You don't want explosions going off. The whole thing could go sky high, man. That's affirmative.
I hope that gets them out of that room and away from the area.
Go base. Now it's silent like the grave here. Copy that. Staying vigilant.
Please. I don't want to die.
nothing.
Where'd he go? Your aid's over, buddy.
Fuck, why are they always running towards the exit?
Gotta reload. What the hell?
They're always at the exit. Really? What kind of shooting is that guy doing? Important. Jeez. Now what? Oh, lovely. I switched into a suit where everyone's wearing the blue suit. Dr. Valentine.
You still bitter over what Dr. Valentine said earlier? Look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Stop! Area secure.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw. They brought her down yesterday. Pretty young girl. Mr. Dexter was here too.
Yeah, in person. He was talking to those eggheads for a long time. I've never seen Dr. Ashford so fired up. Something's going on, that's for sure. Hey, so, I'll see you at the fight? Great, yeah. Yeah, sure, later.
Where's Mr. Valentine? I'm pretty sure this is one of the ways to kill him. That big old electric gun.
Unbelievable! You fail again, gentlemen. I don't know where you graduated from, but you should write them and get your goddamn money back. Bring it back up and try again. I want a passable test report on my desk by tonight.
How am I supposed to turn this thing on? Or do you turn this thing on?
What was that? Damn it! No fucking gun! Hey, I think we got a situation. No fucking way! Base, we got a casualty, but no visual on suspect.
What the?
It never ends.
Yeah, everything is secure. No one's gonna get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Who's that?
Right. I'm already on top.
Base, what you got? Nothing. You need to step it up. I got shit here. Yeah, all right.
What?
Hey, why was I not? Let it bother you, okay?
The guy just barged in, but the order's goddamn mouth. He just barged in and took off with the girl. Said the lab might be compromised. Something about Mr. Dexter.
Hey, what's going on over there?
What are you doing? This is just I need a hand over here. You Papa?
So they took the girl.
You better take off and clear out of here. Sweep the area.
Can you all stop?
Move ahead with the scheduled tests.
No, goddammit. I need them here. Well, tell them to haul ass then.
Okay, where's this guy going? Oh, crap.
Oh, shit. Who's there? What's happening?
You seen one of them big city SOBs around here?
No sign.
Can you get away from all the blue lab coat people? Nope. He's gonna go deeper into where all the blue lab coat people are.
Yes, sir. As we speak.
Fine. This better be a stronger match. Number 26 died of cardiac arrest. Stronger shape we need to consider importing.
Okay. Could you go somewhere private?
All clear.
Copy. What is your status?
Go somewhere private.
Remember to adjust the serum. The isotope level is still way too high.
Check over there. I don't see him.
Go somewhere.
Something's going on.
Have you adjusted the serum dosage?
All clear.
These tested subjects are no good to me dead. I just man the computer station. Let
how
me
you doing?
Show you how it's done. There. You think you can take it from here, or should I call someone to hold your hand? Come and get me when we are set to go.
Check over there. Clear.
Base, I think we got a situation.
Look familiar. Someone can beat up. Let's join in.
On.
slash Sasha.
Easy now. Keep
no need to bark. All right.
Yeah, yeah.
Sasha, shut up.
There's nothing here. That's weird.
That's how we... Now the question is he gonna flip out when there's a dead body there when everyone already ignored it? If he does, well... Now it's just the waiting game. Seriously, this is what it's turned into. Wait for the guy to come back. Hope, because the guards have a good word now, that he doesn't flip out. That's why I like the old guards, where they would try and dispose the body so less civilians would flip out. They'd actually use body bags and shit. That's what this game is missing, where they went and hid the body bags with the guards would.
Base! Nothing yet, but I'm cool. Got everything unpacked and thrown here. Spread out! Check the perimeter out!
Please don't flip out that there's a body there.
Good heavens! Oh, come on. What the devil is this doing here? Oh, it's fresh.
I thought so. This is why the body bag thing was the best in the game.
Don't run! You'll only get hurt! Guard, please, I need your help. There's somebody on the ground over there. I didn't check for a pulse. Please, see to it.
Relax, I'll take care of it. Not a code red. I hear breathing. All right, stand down! I don't know what's going on, but keep your guns out.
You won't go outside, Sasha.
There you go, Bean.
Go explore the house. Because that's what doggies do. Oh, wait, I have some tea still sitting here. So that just screwed up everything, didn't
hey.
It?
Hey, you. You stepped into a bad area. You better split.
Does this literally mean this is not going to work?
I'll go investigate.
Darn it. Because I can't use the bot anymore. This is why that old system was better. Here, have some serum.
Break it up, boys. I got just a waste of time. Try to stay sober. Look like you know what you're doing.
You better get out of here.
I will.
I should have stayed home.
Or at least try and get out of here.
Hey, you! Go over there!
Hey, stand down. I'll look into it. Stay on the line.
Seth?
Got it.
Anybody? Roger that. Me again. Yeah, it's fresh. Couldn't have happened that long ago.
Well, that's a negative. No, this was done on purpose. No doubt.
Alright, how am I gonna get out of this mess? I have no clue.
Just listen to me. Let him go. Let him go.
What the fuck?
No, she's gone.
On the surface, the subject is an ordinary teenage girl, but initial test results prove, well, unusual. I take caution to avoid drawing premature conclusions. I'll have to await the results of the DNA analysis. The subject exceeds my wildest expectations. Her stats are unlike anything I've ever seen.
Stats?
Apart from the fabled work of Dr. Ortmeier, none have attempted human genetic manipulation on this scale. My own work on the Mexican Sanchez is feeble by comparison, mere groping in the dark. I must admit I find it hard to scientific distance. This is an opportunity I've dreamed of my entire life. I only fear that Blake Dexter will sell the girl off to the highest bidder instead of investing the proper time to develop her abilities in full. He is a narrow-minded, short-term individual with limited interest in true scientific endeavors. I must derive what information I can while I still have the chance. The content of this lab could already be worth untold millions.
Is that it? I guess so. What, am I just destroying the lab? Guess I am. Research destroyed. And I just leave? Yes! I got past it. Probably with some bad scores. Decontamination. Negative 5,000. Oh, that's great. Negative 5,000 for... I'm a chameleon, what? Oh, because I tried out all the suits, I guess, yeah. There's a bong on the map. Fire paste. Safety code.